you gon' do it all for the gram. Run it up as fast as you can. I can say that you my favorite, but I can't be your man. Roll it up and count up grams. Call me when you off work, but it couldn't handle your shit. I can tell it wasn't gon' run.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video for you guys today. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to pluck your lace closures. So yeah, I'm not going to make this intro too long. I'm just going to get straight into the video and show you guys how I pluck my lace. Okay, so I'm starting off with a custom 4x4 closure wig that I made. I'm using 3 bundles of 20 inches and an 18 inch closure. So I already plucked the left side. I'm going to show you guys how I pluck my lace on the right side. So I always part it straight down the middle, starting off. I then take my spray bottle and spray the hair in the front. Make sure they're laid down and I start combing. I then part the baby hairs in the front and then I pluck the hairline from behind. I make sure all the hair is laid down on both sides so no hair gets in my way. And then I start plucking. I'll go in a 1-2 stroke. So 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. 1-2 all over that hairline until I get the desired look that I'm looking for. And I literally continue this all the way through the front part of my closure until I get that look, like I said, that I'm going for. And this is how much hair came out from me plucking that one section. So then I part another little section and I do the same things I did on the first section. So I start plucking, like I said, behind the part that I made. After I part, I then spray it with water. You don't have to spray water every time. That's just something I do. That's what I like to do. Honestly, it's up to you on how you would like to do it, but I like to spray every section. So yeah, I then, like I said, continuously go in with the 1-2 stroke. So 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. And like I said, I continuously do this throughout the whole front part of the lace until I get that desired hairline. So that is how I pluck my lace. I'm going to fast forward the video and you guys can watch me until I get to the finished product and I'll be back when it's all done. Thank you. So now I'm taking my Shea's Bomb wax stick and applying it on the front of the lace closure just to press out the front with my hot comb. If y'all know, y'all know. It gives you that flat, sleek look. I can't really explain it, but it looks really good. I also put the wax stick on parts of the hair to flatten it out. And that's basically it. Okay, you guys, so that is basically it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you guys are interested in any wig services, hit me up on my Instagram page at Ajhanae, or you can message me on Facebook at Ajhanae's Collection. If you are interested in any custom wigs or any wigs that I have for sale, you can definitely message me through there. My website is currently under construction, so I will be updating when it'll be back up on both of my Facebook and my Instagram pages. So if you guys want to keep updated with that, you can follow that page. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video again, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Mwah.